it scooted under the ship before I could get a really good look at it. But
I've seen plenty of mahi-mahi. I haven't seen tuna yet, but they would be here. I mean, we were passing right through the atolls of those large pelagic fish are going to be running through up and down this island chain. So there's could be either, yeah.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
It was about the same size and roughly the same shape as the mahi-mahi I saw the other day. Oh, so that's what it would have been, but I didn't get a good look at the tail.
Those are beautiful spirit. They look like these kind of silver blue spirits at night in the water. Yeah, they're really, those mahi-mahi are so gorgeous.
They
are. Beautiful fish. And pretty ono.
Yeah, when we were talking to Ko'u High School on Hawaii Island, Moku Keawe, they asked us what our favorite fish is to eat. And I was like, that's my kind of question.
That's a good question.
Yeah.
That's a great question.
Now we're talking.
So that was
fun. Did you say a chonacops?
I actually said moi, fresh out the vault with a little bit salt.
Oh my gosh, that's my tutu's favorite fish too.
Yeah, moi is ono.
Moi is really good.
And then other than that, I like uku, or they call it job fish in Aussie.
Yeah.
Aussies call it job fish.
Uku's
I don't know
good.
Another common name for uku. And then I like yellow spot sashimi. Umilu, or I mean popio sashimi.
Yeah.
There's a fish farm off of Big Island, the Kanpachi farm, Blue Ocean Mariculture. And I remember one time my boss let me try this fish that was from there, the Kanpachi fish. And it was so ono, and so I had to save some. Oh, mano.
Oh, right in the butt cam again.
Yeah. And so I, there it goes. Hello.
We might also have to give the front row time to take care of operations, but it's awesome.
Sorry,
shirt, Kanpachi,
ono.
Oh, right there.
Oh,
look at the fish on it. The fish are cleaning it off. I love it.
Oh, my gosh.
They're just cleaning them off. Just doing them a favor.
It's got a posse.
I love it.
An entourage.
Yeah.
You guys are chumming the water, huh?
It's been a pleasure. Mahalo, you guys.
Yeah, mahalo.
Yeah, mahalo,
mahalo nui, everyone.
Malama pono, ahui ho. Take care until we meet again.
Chihu.
Ooh, another one at Atlanta. Several.
Wow.
Well, they're hunting. They're getting excited.
Hey, opportunistic feeding.
Got the lights
makes
on.
Total
Might
sense,
as well go for it.
Oh, yeah.
Might as well go for it. All right, everyone. This is Daniel Kinzer, Science Communication Fellow. Aloha nui. Love being here with you guys. See everyone at the party on the monkey deck.
Yep. Yeah, see everybody next dive. Be on deck shortly. So, have a good night.
Charlie to recover.
I copy that. Hercules at the surface. Atlanta's on deck. Control van, can we get a little bit of reverse thrust to pull that tether out?
Copy.
Can we pan the camera over there? Power secured.